ink first, huh? A little bit ink. If dry out later, you can add the dark ink too, huh? So you can do first or either way, do the ink first or after. When it dry, you can put a little bit dark. This one, I use this one. Maybe just ink. And then the clothes, you can do any color you want, huh? Okay, so rock, I have a little bit compost green with burnt sienna, huh? So, 石绿跟赭石, compost green, huh? See, a little bit here. And then 赭石. Brown color. Pretty, huh? And then here,
So我这里, I
put a little bit shade, huh? A little bit dark, see? 这个比较深的, huh? Light ink. Then after that, you can put a brown or compost green. Same color. So in between the sky, you can put indigo, but I think mine is too dark. If you like, maybe a little bit, not that blue, huh? 我这个我觉得我放的太深。花青，花青，对，花青。Yeah, indigo. This one is indigo.
对，可以啊，可以啊，你可以试试看。那个颜色没用。可以啊，湖蓝比较像水彩的那个蓝，可以。啊，so
here and then, if you like, you put water, and then lighter, and then connect the sky, huh? You can spread water, huh?
哦。
你可以喷水啊。
但是你这个涂颜色不是先放水吗？
都可以啦，你可以先喷，然后
不是，
做
我
羊
说你
毛。
现在画的部分，
对呀，
不
可以
需
啊，
要，不需要先放水吗？
你可以 in between 这中间啊，例如说这个接的地方，你先放 water，you put water，and then you put the sky color near here。好，so here is water and then a little bit light indigo and yeah and then they will layer little by little disappear yeah otherwise they will like line like this a little bit too dark here okay and then here is the same thing so mine has a little bit lighter here so if you like a little bit lighter so you just put water near here or maybe
这个就是水是吗？
对，这是水啊。
哦，
这是
水。
对，然后呢？here you just put more indigo.
Mm-hmm.
先放水
它就阴开。
对，它会阴开这样子。对，就是放一点水，就是说这里你想要淡，你就放一点水。If you like here lighter, you just put a little bit water, and then you put indigo in between.
手机还比较清楚。
对你那个坐那儿不容易看清楚。
Oh, you can spray water. Same thing.
Which way is better?
Depend. If you have very big area, you spray water. If it's just a small area, you use brush. I think it's okay.Okay, like that. And then here, if you like a little bit indigo. And then lighter.
So because it looks like a shadow of the house.
Yeah.
It's always dark.
So you can connect, I think, here's the same thing. Huh? Just, you can use green, huh?
这边是石头，
就是它有石头也地这样子，yeah. So you can draw more texture because here, I think I need to draw more texture. After dry out, you still can add some, the texture here, like rock. 干之后你再画也可以啊。
你先涂完，等到干以后再画。
没有啦，是应该刚先画了，我刚刚没有画耶。
哦。
你先画就比较快干，因为这很快就干。你现在这么湿，要等蛮久才干，所以你先画比较好嘛，对不对？So you draw the texture, the rock here first, yeah, and then put the color. 因为我上次没有画完。对，就全部这样画。So when you finish, you think the color is not enough, you still can add. You still can add more color. See, like here, I think a little bit more. I don't want the line here.